Hello there, and welcome to another great video from Wondershare DrFone. I am Francisco, and today we will be learning some great fixes that can be tried where there is no sound on the screen recording for the iPhone, as we will learn some impressive remedies to this particular issue. Continue to the end of this video. But before that, do follow us and subscribe to our channel for all of the latest updates. So with that, let's start looking into the fixes for the iPhone screen recorder with no sound. So first things first, how to fix the iPhone screen recorder with no sound issue. Do you have an iPhone with any of the iOS versions after version 11? If so, you might have faced issues with recording the screen of your iPhone. One of the issues includes no sound during the screen recording process. To fix that, we will be helping you discover the right remedies that potentially explain how to fix the iPhone screen recording no sound issue. Fix number one. Turn on the microphone audio. As we start with the first solution, you need to have a better look into the settings used for recording the screen of your iPhone. It is potentially possible that you have turned off the microphone audio of your iPhone when recording, so just turn it back on. So let's look into how you can do that. Step one is just going to be to go into the control center of your iPhone, which is done by scrolling the screen downward from the top right of the screen. As it opens, just go ahead and tap and hold the screen recorder icon within the list to proceed to its settings. On the next screen that opens, find out the button microphone. Make sure that it is turned on so that you can have sound during screen recording. Fix number two. Repeat the recording. So due to temporary glitches or issues in your settings, your screen recording will be pretty much useless. The only solution that seems appropriate in such a scenario is to repeat the screen recording once again. So we are hopeful that the temporary glitches might be the only reason for such a problem. Fix number three, restart the iPhone. So while you question why the iPhone screen recording has no sound, the answer lies in the temporary glitches that are constantly rampaging the device's operation. So for that, the best solution lies in restarting the iPhone properly. So just follow the guidelines instructed next to restart your iPhone. Just go ahead and launch the settings of your iPhone and then continue to the general section. As you proceed next, look for the option of shutdown to turn off your iPhone properly. And then after that, all that you have to do is just turn your device back on and then see if that issue is still persisting. Fix number four, adding screen recording in control center. This is a potential possibility that the screen recording feature just has not been added to your iPhone's control center. If so, you might be unable to manage the feature on your device properly. So to add it in control center and avoid issues of the iPhone screen recording having no sound, get a clear look into the steps coming right up. First, open your settings and then proceed to the control center section by scrolling down the list. Then continue to scroll down and add the option of screen recording from the more controls section. As it is added, just find it in the control center by scrolling down through the screen from the top right side. Fix number five, update your iPhone's iOS. Another probable solution to the issue of iPhone screen recording having no audio is just updating the outdated version of iOS. If your device is ready to update to the latest version of iOS, stopping this process can lead to multiple issues in the device. So this involves both software and hardware errors and glitches. So to avoid that, just follow the guidelines coming right up. First, just access the settings of your iPhone and then look for the general section. As you progress next, follow through the software update option for updating the iPhone. The device will look for updates and will display if available. Then select the download and install button to initiate the process from there. Fix number six, force restart your iPhone. So you can also try force restarting your iPhone if your device does not operate properly after the soft restart. This will restart every major process of the device from scratch, casting out all kinds of glitches in the device. So to know how it is done, just follow the steps defined next. For iPhone 8 and later models, press the volume up button and follow through with the volume down button after pressing both buttons. Continue to press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 7 series, press and hold the volume down and power buttons until you find the Apple logo on the screen of your device. For iPhone 6s and earlier models, you have to hold the power and home buttons of your iPhone until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Fix number seven, reset your device's setting. Try resetting the settings of your device if it does not resolve the issue of no sound on the iPhone screen recording. For that, the process is simple and can be followed according to the guidelines provided next. So first, just open settings and look for the general section. Continue to scroll down to the next screen and find the option of transfer or reset. As you find yourselves on the next screen, just select the reset option to open a pop-up menu. Then select the option of reset all settings and continue with the on-screen instructions to reset the settings of your device. Fix number 8. Use DrFone System Repair to fix iPhone screen recording with no sound. So DrFone System Repair for iOS is right here for you to fix such issues on your iPhone. If you're facing the problem of no audio screen recording iPhone, then the tool presented will fix all things related to it. DrFone System Repair for iOS is known for fixing all kinds of software issues with your iOS device. Secondly, its support for the latest versions of iOS and iPhone models just makes it the best option to work with. The quality and extent of the tool are quite effective, which is why it can also be used for upgrading and downgrading iOS without the use of iTunes. So seeing the productivity offered by this platform, we will now look into the guide for fixing the iPhone screen recording with no sound problem. Step number 1 is going to be to launch DrFone after downloading and installing the tool successfully. Continue to select the option of system repair and then connect your iPhone to the computer. As you select iOS to proceed next, just select the option of iOS repair for repairing the problems in your iPhone. Then just look for the specific error in the list provided on the next screen. If not, just click the Repair Now button to let DrFone search for the issue automatically for you. Then continue to select Standard Repair from the next option to initiate a simple repair process. You will have to set the iPhone in recovery mode after selecting the mode. If you are unaware of it and execute it easily, just go ahead and select the Enter Recovery Mode option. If not, click the Guide to Recovery Mode option and continue with the on-screen settings to put your iPhone into recovery mode. So once it is in recovery mode, the platform automatically detects the probable iOS firmware that can be installed on the iPhone. Click download against any firmware and start its download. Then just wait until the iOS firmware downloads completely. Click the Repair Now button after its verification by the platform. As it concludes, your iPhone will be back to normal. So this video has been a comprehensive way of providing you with an overview of the best fixes that can be tried to fix screen recording issues on iPhone. So if you liked our video, please make sure to give us a thumbs up, continue to subscribe to our channel if you haven't done that already. And with that, see you next time with another great video on Wondershare DrFone. So have a good one.